Welcome to Live Nicely channel for a new video. Before we start, thanks to like, subscribe and don't hesitate to leave a comment and tell us what you think about it. Despite the health crisis, many hotels will open in 2021 and offer unique experiences. Discover a selection of 10 of them that will meet all your expectations. 1 Higashiyama Niseko Village, Japan, $1,500 per night. Only 5 resorts are considered in the ultra-premium branch of the world-famous Ritz-Carlton hotel chain. Focused on Nordic activities, the Ritz-Carlton Reserve Niseko is one of them, and offers to discover Japan as you have never seen it before. On the program, skiing of course, but also onsen, natural hot spring water, spa, typical and delicious cuisine. 2 Kruger Shalati, South Africa, $500 per night, also scheduled for launch at the end of 2020, the hotel has postponed its opening date to better welcome its visitors, under optimal conditions. The rather atypical place is in fact an old train meticulously restored, and now offers 31 rooms ideally located for observing the surrounding wildlife, or for enjoying a moment of calm, cut off from the world. 3 Kalesma Mykonos, Greece, €1,200 per night, with no less than 27 rooms, the hotel is ideally located on the Bay of Ornos, and offers its residents an exceptional view of the sumptuous landscapes of Greece. Scheduled initially for the summer of 2020, the global pandemic has delayed its opening, which should take place in April 2021. 4 Chedi Kuda Villingili, Maldives, if Andre Kretschmann has given up his post of supervisor of hotel, openings for LVMH to don the cap of general manager of Chedi Kuda Villingili, it is not for nothing. Indeed, this site of 99 villas looks like a postcard with terrace and residences on the water, sandy beach, nautical activities. 5 Chatwal Lodge, Bethel, $1,200 per night, created to offer calm and pleasure, this hotel located in the upstate of New York State, follows on from the first hotel located in Manhattan. However, the Chatwal Lodge overlooks the Berkshire's Mountains over 12 acres, and offers 12 rooms including a treehouse. 6 Mounting Big Sky, Montana, scheduled to open in 2021, the resort is less than an hour from Yellowstone National Park. Montage Big Sky wishes to offer its customers the pleasures of the snow, and a large bowl of fresh air, even in summer. Many activities are available including a golf course, fishing, mountain biking, snowshoe skiing. 7 Rosewood La Guanahani Street Barth, St. Bartholomew, €1 per night, one of the big expectations for the hotel industry in 2021 is obviously the Rosewood La Guanahani Street Barth. Ideally located on a private peninsula, the resort has, over the years, become a benchmark in one of the world's most popular celebrity and billionaire destinations. 8 Cheval Blanc, Paris, sanitary situation obliges, the opening, or rather, the reopening of the building which housed the Samaritan woman has been postponed in 2021. From now on, the premises will have to accommodate a superb 5-star hotel to make the most of the capital. 9 Kisawa Sanctuary, Mozambique, €5,500 per night, located on the most luxurious islands of the Maldives off the southern coast of Mozambique, this hotel features 12 bungalows of over 370 square meters with private swimming pool. Thus, the humpback whales and other sea turtles, in abundance in the region, will enhance your stay in one of the most paradisiacal destinations in the world. 10 Waldorf Astoria Cancun, Mexico, from $350 per night, with 178 rooms, the hotel, scheduled to open in September 2021, stands out for its exceptional location, and the many services it offers its occupants, 5 restaurants, bars, swimming pools, spa your stay in one of the most extraordinary countries in the world. That was all, thanks for watching my video. Don't hesitate to leave a comment and tell what you think.